Mori boutique owner Ali Ishikuni Sasaki says it's the company's goal to establish a permanent cat cafe in Honolulu. Well, just down the road at Ala Moana Center, the line seemed 10 times longer for the grand reopening of Shirokiya. The line snaked around the ground level at the Eva end. It's called the Shirokiya Japan Village Walk, and people arrived hours early as 6 a.m., to indulge in food, entertainment, gift giveaways, and dollar beers all day, even in the morning.
I think it's wonderful. It's just so large and so much local people can come here to eat and also drink dollar beer.
Oh my God. All kinds, like there's all kinds of sushi, tempura, and they got like pastries, noodles. It's like hard to choose, we're walking around in circles. Like, if we're getting lost, we need a map.
Ala Moana says the Japan Village is open daily, 10 to 10.